I don't know, this lane's pretty hard for me. Usually, okay. So, usually in this lane, you would go Resolve secondary, and obviously you'd go Bone Plate against Qiyana. Maybe you could even
Ready
go
for
unflinching this
struggle.
game. That probably would be better than what I took, because I went Triumph and Tenacity this game, which probably is just worse overall. Yeah, I would say usually you want to go Resolve in this game.
Minions have
Don't really know what I'm
spawned.
doing. I went Doran Shield just because I don't know. I feel like every item I start into Qiyana, I can never beat a decent Qiyana. It's just impossible. The champion difference is just insane in the early game. If she grabs stealth, there's no way you can fight her.
Keep friends
She'll
close
always beat you.
and enemies guessing.
What do you ban most right now? I ban a lot of Sylas. Fine, we just hard shove that, ward that, walk boss side. Doink, 3 gold. Can't roam bot here. Well, this champ's insane. Look, I'm just zoned now. Pretty sure I'm just gonna get flashed on by the fiddlesticks from either side. Like, yeah, we saw him clear Raptors, right? But you never fucking know, man. He can just loop around to the other side. Okay, he's still bot. Yes.
Only fools hesitate.
Okay, creep block.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain. Enemy double kill. Shut down.
Okay. That's one way to lose this game. Not sure why Rumble just didn't walk over to that fight. I mean, it must have been just because he wasn't aware. I think he's just locked screen player or something. Because if he just walks over instead of doing raptors, I'm pretty sure we just kill every single person. Probably would get a quadra kill. Game's over. They'd rather get his raptors, so it's perfectly reasonable. Kiana did 1200 damage to me there. I'm not tilted. I'm not tilted that my jungler went to raptors instead of the bot fight. Or the mid fight, actually. I'm not. It's okay. PMA. People make mistakes. It's fine, the way women say it. To the point.
I've made my choice.
An ally has been slain.
Okay, well, let's build that. Still very winnable. I mean, yeah, like, really tragic stuff occurring. That's not my fault, but winnable. Alright, this jungler needs to be locked up in fucking maximum security prison. Maybe some Alcatraz for him or something? I don't know.
An ally has been slain. Enemy double kill.
I can't wait.
Alcatraz. I was hoping you'd ult. Got the cannon. I gotta go bot. Wade's pushing towards me. Like I've been saying, game is still very winnable. It's just been very rough. Gotta keep on farming. Once I have my rocket belt, I should be strong enough to team fight. I don't know. As long as Karma doesn't have her exhaust back up for next big fight, then should be fine. But there's still so many things I can't get hit by. You know, like if I get feared in the middle of a fight, I die. If I get stunned, I die. Anything. I have no survivability this game at all. I get hit by one thing and the game's over for me. Okay, this isn't warded. Damn, all these games today seem very out of my hand.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Just sucks, dude. Feels like I have no agency in every game. I'm just worthless every game, no matter how strong I am in the early game, just because my team gets gapped in some way. Very, very sad.
An enemy has been slain. team has destroyed a turret. An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Ready for trouble.
Nice. Winnable. I can finish my Zhonya's now. Build that. Nice. It's time. It's time. Yeah, the Phyllis is just sitting here somewhere now. I'm on level 13. What can we do here? I guess we don't if the cats go in? Do anything at all? I think just go decap next, actually. Just for raw AP. Bad rumble ulti? What? Looks like played a zone, bro. You guys like that how I played chicken with him? I forced him to. I like zoned him with my dagger. He knew I wanted to go on it. This might be my last game today because these games haven't been going too well. I think I should call quits after this one. Why? Monka. Why can't I Zhonya's, bro? Oh, it's on cooldown. I'm griefing. Dude, I'm so shit. Like, I'm so tilted I didn't even realize my Zhonya's on cooldown there. Oh. That's still fine. Karma gets my shutdown. We kill the Jhin. They can't do Nash, probably, because I killed the Jhin, right? I mean, don't know. Non-sentient. Dude, League of Legends doesn't feel the same anymore. It's nothing, like, yeah, the champions and everything are kind of making it insane, but dude, the players, the players, bro. My god. This game. I mean, I got my Nashers now. 726 AP. Yo, we're full build, by the way. I didn't even realize that. Once again, just no setup for the next objective because we wanted to die for zero reason. Now, all I can do is go top and try to kill the Fiora. In fact, she's actually running it down by being up here in the first place. Guys, let me win. Yeah, no, I one-shot her now. Look at my ult damage, guys. It does over 3k, and that's not including the Nashers. Because I'm full build. And she also has no MR, so... Also, your ult procs electrocute you by itself. Which does 400. But yeah, I do true damage to her. Because of all the magic pen I have. I have 50 flat M pen. So, next item, I'm actually gonna sell my boots and probably go Banshees or just Lich Bane. Maybe Lich Bane would be better.
I like it.
Ow. That guy just walked on the Katarina dagger as a fucking AD carry. Let me win. GG, cat is not broken. Ratioed. End the game. End the game. Let me out. I carried. So if I seem like kind of tilted or toxic this game, but I've just lost every game today. It's been very annoying. But still, good game overall. Yeah, no, I have a lot of AP at the end. That's why I can just one-shot everything. And they don't have any MR besides the fiddle. Akratos, thank you for the prime. Can we talk about how they said, that guy said GG cat not broken, but the whole reason why that occurred was because the Jhin walked on a dagger when he has zero resistances, and I'm full build. One dagger does 1k damage minimum. That was fun. Okay, here's the post game. 37k. Yeah, no, my electric did so much this game, actually. I don't know, like, yeah, obviously, you can tell I'm tilted, you know, I've been playing for, like, 6 hours almost, lost, like, every game. So, naturally, I'm gonna be in a bad mood, but, hey, don't FF, farm, scale, look for picks, and this can happen.